So this is called Civil Fatigues. For my friends who love Palestine, which is the Arabic version of Palestine, despite any and everything. And it is an exhausting poem, so bear with me. Sit back, relax, get your water. You will be as tired of Palestine after this poem as I am after 33 years. I am so tired of you, Palestine. I am so tired of you, Palestine. They told us you were ours, yet I saw the light for the first time in lands akin to yours, close but not yours. They told me when I could open my eyes that you were full of wonder. Men, women lived as angels under your trees. They told me fairy tales of princes that kneeled mad with love on their knees. They told me you were bountiful, generous, glamorous, an atheist. Some said sacredly religious. Some said darkly magical. They said you carved the stories of all the myths possible to shelter humanity. Your perfection was complete and flawless. You were the essence of their trinity, the word that came before we knew of the silence. The water of river adorning you, holy water absorbed in your femininity. They told me lie after lie of your proximity to God and to all that is love and to all that is divinity. I am so tired of you, Palestine, the lies I was told in line after line after poetic line, the gossip you promoted with such impunity about green lands of delicious fantasy where soil exploded not in craters of fire, but into food for hungry bellies and miracles daily. Rumors of your continuous gaiety, your exquisite brown-eyed children, limbs embracing the sun, flinging hearts in abandon, throwing not rocks, but glances of joy, free, careless, not one blue and white striped wolf in the vicinity. Oh, Palestine, how they crafted you, spun stories to douse your demise with pantomimes, acted out for our entertainment, our popcorn fiesta, oblivious while they hid your unlawful, ungodly captivity, the bloodshed shed hourly on this scene of nativity. I am so tired of you, Palestine. I am so tired of you and your master capturers and their den of global iniquity. For every growing luminous tree witnessed in my imagined dreams of you, you offered a corpse at dawn. For every child free I could have blossomed forth, you offered me curses, hate-filled chants of infertility. Where arms should have held in brown amber, strength in male beauty, in compassion, in humility, where I saw courage in men I loved, from villages burnt, from refugee camps filled plenty, from camps ravaged, second time empty, I yearned for kindred, tender masculinity, a traveler of your journey, Palestine, and you offered betrayal at best, at the most you offered heartless frigidity. And I am so tired of learning you, Palestine. I am tired of spelling your name differently, of pronouncing Arabic in accents all jumbled, of not speaking your language properly, of trying to locate your borders, my own checkpoints caged, my roads home a maze. I am done chasing useless positivity. There is none of you left for me to blend in with my genetic chemistry. You denied me a birth, a nationality, and you will not sow my death as your own, as proof of your star-spangled virility. No, 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 ya Palestine, how they have made even your name a profanity. I am so tired, Palestine, tired of knowing you superficially, never unearthing your mystery in our affair of clenched hearts and insanity, your mountains, illusions of smoke, your breezes, a fog of rancid, heavy density. They have warped you, my love. They have you reborn an atrocity, a genetic mutation of defective machinery, of monstrosity. I am tired of your mood swings hammering on my heart strings, tired of inner conflicts crushing your people, dumb appeals to a barren United Nations of inanity. No one, No one loves you anymore, Ya Palestine. Your streets a collection of fables with morals about their depravity, your homes a battleground for savages to assert their flawed identity, for savages to rip apart our selfishness, our weaknesses, our cowardice, you fucking Arabs, our lack of tenacity. No one loves you. No one, Ya Palestine, maybe not even me. I am tired of you, Palestine. I cannot even commit you to a dump site of memory, a past buried in private graveyards. I cannot string words to honor you with at least a eulogy. I cannot say how we feel about you. You, a child, a parent, rival, friend, enemy, a neighbor, a lover, a load, a burden, a fruit tree you are, Palestine, decaying at the root of every heartbroken, split apart family. I am so tired of living with you, of your life inside me, the articles of your wardrobe replete with beads of suffering. Every day you dress me with terror, you feed me lunacy and massacres and tragedy. Every evening you shed dead skin, you glow with soft caresses of lingering, stubborn memories. And I looked for a home. You bequeathed me vagabond stories. And where I thought to grow roots, to plant camaraderie, you flooded with steel and six-edged stars of madness, of evil empires and their immortality. Your marriage of tradition and ignorance and greed has left us slumped in a bed, stains on our thighs, looking for the remnants of a gangbang loss of virginity. Oh, Palestine, you tire me. You offer the senses nothing to cling to anymore in this sea of frailty. You no longer exist on this map of injustice. The murder details of your million years etched into a history of life and ancestry is now saloon talk of poor women. Isn't it so terrible, all these dead children? What can we do? What to do? What to do? We smoke and we smoke and we drink and we drink and our breath is choked and our eyes are extinguished in inferiority. The mass genocide of you, Palestine, no longer newsworthy of being obscene, has become silent hate festering, has become daily banality. At what point does one lose track of the dead? Do we stop counting? Oh, Palestine, your numbers tire me. Our land gets smaller, the graphs of settlers settling old scores, rising so healthy, such assurance indicated in figures, such growth rate, and our fragility and their solidity while you starve, Ya Palestine, while you stumble, begging, blind, limping, bordering on the edge of suicide and its welcomed finality. How do we laugh at life's cruelty? What kind of practical joke are they, these Israelis? I am so tired of your math, Palestine, your losses and gain, full of pain and added pain, till all I am is numb, all I witness is but absurdity. I am so tired, Ya Palestine, I am tired of loving you and hating you and loving you fundamentally, intrinsically, instinctively, and eternally. Thank you.